Hi, I'm Nikki, and my fiancé here is the longest driver in Reno.
I know.
Stay tuned. Those golf guys are coming up next.
4 right.
Tee time. Gotta go.
5 more minutes. Five more minutes, guys.
Wrong way.
What are we gonna do now?
I got an idea.
Welcome to another edition of Those Golf Guys. Today we're out here at Hidden Valley in the easternmost part of Reno, probably the most well-established course in the area.
I think you're right. It's definitely was established in what year?
1956.
So 1956 gave a lot of time for these trees and these greens and these grass to grow and get established here. And I like it. I got to be honest. I tell everybody that I know, if you're going to join a country club, you at least have to investigate this one because this is the most playable course all year round.
Well, I think it is. I like their greens. Their greens, to me, are the best in town. Always have been.
Okay, there was a Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year that's a member here. This is trivia for the both of you.
I know who it actually is. Yeah.
Patty duh.
Duh.
Yeah, she's a member out here. She still plays out here a lot.
I wish she was here playing with us today.
I do, too.
But we do have some great guests today. Who are they?
Ward Sutton, the pro, is going to play a hole with us. And then we got a local long drive guy.
What's he gonna do? Oh, that Eastham guy?
Dan Eastham used to play baseball for UNR.
I've heard a little bit.
He's gonna try and outdrive us.
Some people said that I might want to go up against him because he's got a long drive, maybe 400 yards or so. What do you guys think?
We'll see.
I think we can beat him.
We'll see. We'll give it a shot, okay? It's gonna be a great show, so don't go anywhere.
At Dolan Auto Group, it's the little things that make a big difference for our customers. We call it the Dolan Difference. From sales to service, we go the extra mile to make every customer feel like their family. Add to that our low price promise. We'll beat any deal in Nevada on a new Toyota, Scion, Lexus, Mazda, or Kia. And there's no wonder locals have been coming back for over 30 years. Experience the Dolan Difference for yourself. The Dolan Auto Group. Get in and join the family.
Are you looking for qualified full-time employees, some part-time help for the busy season, or how about a more streamlined recruiting process? The changing world of work presents businesses with different challenges every day. With nearly 60 years of experience, Manpower knows how to help you find just what you need, just when you need it. When the world of work presents your business with a challenge, what do you do? Manpower. Contact our office today, 322-2000 or 685-1111.
Welcome back to Those Golf Guys. We've moved over to our starting hole, hole number 11 here at Hidden Valley. Joining us is Ward Sutton, head pro. Nice to see you, Ward.
Nice to see you.
Thanks for having us out again.
Thank you.
Man, this course is in great shape, isn't it, Johnny?
You know what? I don't care where you go. You always it seems like we come back home, right?
Yeah.
When we get to play Hidden Valley, it's like we're back home. It's familiar. You like it. Yep. It's consistent. You know where you're going to go. And makes you feel good about your game, I hope. We're going to see when we hit.
It's very player friendly, isn't it?
We've had a great year. With weather and just everything's worked out great this year.
Yeah, and this is a good walking course too. I know a lot of your members walk it.
Over half of our rounds are walking. There's not a lot of distance between greens and tees, so it makes it pretty easy.
That's phenomenal. You guys got some pretty good deals on memberships, I know, don't they?
Yeah, we're taking memberships, and it's very reasonable right now, and it's we're open.
What's the best, if somebody wants interested, should they call you or go to the website?
Either one, hvccreno.com or 775-857-4742 and just ask for me.
Ward Sutton and he'll tour you around. This is 407 little dog leg right. Johnny and I are going to try to hit it straight. You're going to cut the corner, right?
Try to.
Let's see how you do.
All right.
So Ward, where are you aiming? Right there at the right trap?
Yeah, I'm going to go right over the right trap, hopefully. And if I push a little bit, there's a little bit of room over there.
Okay.
Isn't it amazing, Dave, how these guys just go, I'm going to go here, go there, and it's going to land over here? I never think that.
I don't either. Ours are more like Scud missiles. I'd say that's pretty perfect, isn't it?
Yep, that'll work.
Will that be in the fairway or just in the rough?
It might be on the little right side, but it should be less than 100 yards in, a little flip wedge.
Nice shot, Johnny.
A little low, but...
low? You got a good kick. You're right in the fairway.
Wow.
First swing of the day. I'm just going to try to hit the fairway. Nothing ridiculous.
You did it.
Good shot.
That is nice. Wow. Let's see if the greens hold. We got a chance of holding, I can tell you that. Wow.
Good shot.
I'll take it.
Oh, chunked it. Chunk.
You can get up and down from there. Good looking shot. Very nice.
Thanks.
Hey Ward, thanks for having us out here. I know you got some other nice holes that we're going to be playing, aren't we?
Yes, I think you got 14 and 17 and 18 coming up are probably our prettiest holes on the back nine.
Hey, is this the oldest country club?
Yeah, we were established in 1956 and we're the only member-owned club.
That's phenomenal.
Yeah.
And I know, again, this is a very established course. A lot of our friends are members out here, Johnny.
A lot of our friends are members out here, and one of the biggest reasons they say is they can play it almost all year long.
Right.
They get as many rounds in here as they want. I mean, they love it. If you're a golfer and you want to play all year long, this is where you're going to come.
Yeah, being on the east side of town, we get a little bit more sun than everybody else.
Yeah.
So whatever the weather pattern seems to be, we seem to be getting the least of it.
That's true, because you're right. I played out here a lot in December.
Well, we left our house today and you said, wow, it was a little bit windy. You called me and we get out here and look, nothing.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Anyway, if you want more information on Hidden Valley, they got some great deals on memberships. You come out and see Ward, go to their website. He's a great guy. Thanks, Ward.
Thank you.
Appreciate it, man.
Have a great day.
Thanks, bud.
Thank you.
Hey, we're going to do a par three after this. And after that, we got a long drive guy coming on. So stay tuned.
Is chronic back pain inhibiting your lifestyle and your quality of life? I'm Dr. Brian Hansen at ProSpinal. We specialize in a revolutionary, highly successful treatment known as non-surgical spinal decompression. I found this technique works especially well for disc herniation, disc bulge, sciatica, stenosis, and degenerative disc disease. Our consultations are always free, and we offer a 3-day, no-risk trial to all qualified candidates. Give ProSpinal a call today at 336-3472 or visit us online at prospinalinc.com.
The following hole is brought to you by Premier Vision Group.
Hey, hole number 12, easy par three, 165, probably play 155 over water.
You always got to bring up the W word.
But you got to know what's in front of you.
No, you got to block it out of your mind, kind of like you two guys. I block you out of my mind.
Can we shake hands?
No, I'm not shaking hands.
Troy, what are you hitting?
I'm going to go easy. I'm going to hit a 7.
Okay, where were you on the last hole, by the way?
I was rehabbing.
Okay.
He was in there getting a massage.
He's having some minor back issues here. We're going to see how he does with his easy 7-iron.
That's
You're up there.
Think you did it, little buddy?
How about a little draw 7?
Little draw 7.
And it was little, all right. Just pretend you're in the fairway right now.
You hit it well, a little right, you're going to be on grass. That is not bad.
Right at
the little
flag.
Right.
Right side of the green.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Well, you think somebody would have had a birdie there.
Or a par.
Did I not get a par?
You did. You got a par.
He doesn't even know what he got.
Seriously, right now? That's why you guys talk to me?
Johnny had a par. It was very nice.
It's unbelievable.
That was a nice chip you had there.
I don't want to talk to you guys.
Hey, from here, we're going to do a long par five. Dan Eastham. Do you know him?
No, but I understand he hit one 408 last
week.
He's
a local Reno guy, a long drive guy. He hits those illegal clubs, I think. I don't know what's going on right now.
Illegal balls, illegal clubs.
I'm going to slip off, take a couple little steroids.
You're going to get all puffed up?
I'm going to beat that guy.
Okay.
Are you?
405?
408, whatever. I don't know, whatever. 405, 408, whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Seriously?
Anyway, from here, hole 14, long drive, don't go anywhere.
Memories are made every day, and the best ones happen at home. Now more than ever, people need a partner dedicated to guiding them through the financing process. Eagle Home Mortgage has provided people with opportunity and responsive personal service for over 25 years. We've grown over the years by embracing the values and consistent proven approach that have defined us since the beginning. Eagle Home Mortgage, committed to seeing you home since 1984. For more information, visit your local Eagle Home Mortgage office.
This is what we call home. This is what you call home. When it comes to buying or selling the American dream, your real estate transaction must be handled by someone you trust, a friend. So when buying or selling, look to local people who make local decisions and truly care. We're Tycor Title, and we're here to help. Ask your real estate professional about Tycor Title, because at Tycor, there really is no place like home.
Welcome back to Those Golf Guys. We're out here at Hidden Valley today. We're on hole number 14, just a little 500-yard par 5. Joining us is Dan Eastham. Dan, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me.
So you're the long drive guy, huh?
That's what they tell me, yeah.
You live here in Reno, local guy?
I do, yeah. I played baseball here at the university. I've been here for about 8 years now.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it. Yeah, I love the area.
Is there anybody in town that can outdrive you?
Not that I've heard of. Well, if you're out there, let me know. Let's have at it.
We shall see. Yeah. Hey, real quick. So you were telling us off camera, you hit a golf ball 408 yards one time. That
correct.
Was down in Mesquite in that the was, long yeah. drive contest.
Yeah, last week in the World Long Drive Championships, my longest ball was 408. Yeah.
It's a big hit.
It was okay. I could have got more, but I was happy with it.
And the guy that won hit it 30 yards past you?
He was past me, yeah. Well, it's not over yet, but he was the guy, same time, same tee, hit right. was 30 yards by me, yeah.
You're going to be doing it again this year?
I'll do it again next year for sure, for okay. sure, yeah. That was only my first try at it, but we'll give it a good go next year as well.
Awesome, man. Yeah. Well, we wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
And we wish you luck on this hole.
Thank you very much.
I got to be honest with you, you stand to hit the biggest competition you've ever had right here.
Okay, this is it. I mean, I thought I prepared for it last week, but apparently I wasn't ready for this.
You better get up because we're going to push the local kid here through a little pressure right now. So we're going to let you lead us off too and
okay.
show us the way.
I'll do that.
Do it.
Let's do it.
Okay, Dan, hit the big ball.
All right.
Dan, great shot. You killed it, man.
Thank you.
Unbelievable. Got that one. That's why he is Big Drive Daddy.
Big Drive Dan. What are you hitting, Dave?
Well, I'm just going to hit a three wood and see what happens.
Okay.
Just swing easy.
You going to try to beat him?
We'll see what happens, right?
I believe you were right at where he was.
Well, that felt good.
Yeah.
Troy, you're up. You see what you can do.
All right.
So Troy, I can see you're not hitting driver. You're just gonna hit like a little cut 6-iron?
That's it.
Very nice. I think you're in trouble there, Dan.
That's a pretty good swing. That's a long 6-iron.
Johnny, what are you hitting?
Well, when you bring the big drive guy out, I had to go to the Lucky Horseshoe Pub.
The horseshoe putter?
I gotta go after him. The kid's
do it,
strong,
man.
He's lean, he's mean, and I'm gonna see if I can't catch him.
Well, Troy and I got by him.
What's going on here?
Good looking shot.
It is a good looking shot.
You're right at it.
Wow.
What do you mean, no short game?
We'll take it.
Very nice.
Thank you. Good looking shot.
What'd you hit?
Ooh. I hit an 8-iron. Okay, Johnny, after that 365-yard drive you hit with a shillelagh, see if you can put it in there tight. Good looking shot. Yeah, nice shot.
All right.
Easy eagle putt.
Here we go, for eagle.
I think he's done it. He's done it. Nice shot. Okay, we got to come clean here.
Why?
What do you mean why?
Why do we have to?
Well, we have to. Okay. That was Dan's real drive, obviously. But that rest of that stuff, that was scripted. That was a very nice eagle. That was a great 360-yard drive.
Thank you very much.
And no, he did not hit a 365-yard drive with his putter.
It doesn't matter. I've learned so much from Dan just playing this hole with him that I think as courses to come, you're going to see me hitting it longer and longer. What do you think, Dan? You think
I think so. I think you got the swing for it, the build for it.
Yeah, we're there.
Definitely the hair for it.
Hey, Troy's back is hurting. Can you play a couple more holes with us?
Absolutely. I'd love to.
Hey, no kidding aside, though, that drive he hit,
he killed
off
it.
The hook.
No, it was, we couldn't, the camera couldn't even track it, but yeah, that was a, what's the length of the driver is 50 inches long and a 5-degree face. That's insane.
That's it. They're hard to hit, but once you get them, they go for a while.
Yeah, we can see
you got that, a Facebook deal or something for your golf stuff?
Not for my golf, no, but if you want to follow me, you can. Dan Easthamp. Check
Easthamp.
It out.
You got it, man.
Come on, support this local kid.
We got two more holes. We got a long par three coming up. We're going to try to give away 40 grand.
CV Steak at Carson Valley Inn is the talk of the town. For hearty steaks, fresh seafood, and decadent desserts, it's CV Steak. Rediscover real value and delicious food at Carson Valley Inn.
At Dolan Auto Group, it's the little things that make a big difference for our customers. We call it the Dolan Difference.
From sales to service, we go the extra mile to make every customer feel like their family.
Add to that our low price promise. We'll beat any deal in Nevada on a new Toyota, Scion, Lexus, Mazda, or Kia.
And there's no wonder locals have been coming back for over 30 years. Experience the Dolan Difference for yourself.
The Dolan Auto Group. Get in
and join the family.
CV Steak at Carson Valley Inn is the talk of the town. For hearty steaks, fresh seafood, and decadent desserts, it's CV Steak. Rediscover real value and delicious food at Carson Valley Inn.
The following hole is brought to you by Premier Vision Group.
Welcome back to Those Golf Guys. We've moved over to hole number 17, a long par three, about 180 yards uphill. And Dr. Brian Hansen has joined us. He's been a sponsor on our show for a couple years. Welcome, Brian.
Thanks, Dave.
You got some tips for us today, don't you?
Yeah, I do, actually. The idea of stretching and warming up before you play is a great one. You also want to stretch when you're done with a game.
Right.
Well, we also added some new therapies to our office that help golfers get back on the course.
Yeah. He's helped me a lot, by the way.
Thank you for that. Yeah. So class four lasers, class threes don't penetrate too much. They don't actually get tissue warmed up and healing going on, but we just added a class four 15-watt laser to Prospinal. So now we can work on disc herniations, golfer's elbow, tennis elbow, all the itises around the shoulder and the low back to get people swinging better.
That's awesome. So when you're ready to use a laser, what do you say?
Just give us a call and say, I need warmed up. As a matter of fact, pro baseball players are using the laser to warm up so they don't have to throw as many pitches on warm up.
I thought you said, bring out the laser.
If you do that, I'll know what you're talking about.
Here's what's kind of funny though, right? If you go to the doc and he takes care of all those pains, what excuses do you have to have a bad game?
None.
I got plenty of excuses.
Okay. Hey, we're going to try to give away $40,000 here for a hole in one. Who are you playing with?
I'm playing for Cindy Humphreys.
Cindy Humphreys.
I'm playing for Mark Carlson, but I should go over the fact of how this hole's played.
Right.
If one of us were to hit a hole in one, you get the $40,000 shopping spree, whoever we're paying for. If you don't, the closest to the hole gets $100 down at golf headquarters. Scott Hickey's donated to us.
Right.
So really, there's no losers.
No. It's nice. A good deal. I'm playing for Cheryl Manville. And these people have liked us through Facebook, and that's how they got their name called. And if you like us, you could have a chance to win. So 180 yards, we need you closest to.
All right.
Okay, Doc, 180 yards, easy shot.
Nothing but cup, right?
That's right.
That's a good looking shot.
That's a good looking shot.
Gonna be a little bit to the left.
A little draw.
Oh, good.
Very nice. Great contact, little left.
That was a long ball.
You're on grass.
Look at you, right at
it. I hit it heavy. Stick. Will not get there.
No get. Way. Here.
Just in front.
Well, you're gonna make that awfully tough, Dave.
Nice shot, Johnny.
Well played. Yep.
Cheryl Manville, you just won $100 at Golf Headquarters. Shoot us a message on Facebook and we will get that to you. Dr. Brian Hansen, Leading Edge Chiropractic and Pro Spinal. Did I get that right?
Yeah, you did, exactly. Thank you.
So, thanks for being on the show.
Well, thanks for inviting me. I appreciate it. I like being a sponsor of you. Thank you as well.
We love having you out here, Doc. And I think a lot of people out there don't realize that there's a connection with you and golf injuries. So
yeah,
if somebody
by all
has
means,
that, how
yeah.
do they get a hold of you?
Just call me or email me. I'll be more than happy to answer your question. If it's something that you're wondering if chiropractic could help or laser or decompression, you know, I do free consultations, so it's not going to cost anything to give us a call.
Hey, for you golfers out there that have a little tweak or a little injury or a little something, give Doc a call. He's going to straighten you up. On the next hole, I'm going to try to get him straightening me up on my score. Can you do anything about that?
I'll do my best.
Hey, he's not a magician, Johnny.
That's a good point. Where are we going right now?
We're going to, last hole of the day, hole number 18 is a long par 5, so you don't want to miss it.
At Farmers, we make you smarter about insurance.
Because what you don't know can hurt you. What if you didn't know that it's smart to replace washing machine hoses every 5 years?
And what if you didn't know that teen drivers are 4 times more likely to get into an accident?
Sup?
The more you know, the better you can plan for what's ahead.
Talk to Farmers and get smarter about your insurance.
We are Farmers. Bum, ba, dum, bum, 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 bum.
For all your insurance needs, call Michael Daniel at 775-331-3007.
Today we're going to talk about the dreaded slice. There's many things that cause a slice, but we're going to show you today the thing that we see the most. If Phil sets up to the ball for us, what we see is out of the top of the backswing, the hands want to move out. You don't want that. What you want to do is you want the hands to move down and behind you. That way you'll attack from the inside part of the ball, you'll be that field goal kicker, and those slices will be a thing of the past. That's another pro tip from Trevino Golf Institute. To learn more, visit us on Facebook or trevinogolfinstitute.com.
Welcome back to Those Golf Guys. We've moved over to our final hole at Hidden Valley, hole number 18, par 5. And Dan Eastham, the big dog, has joined us for our last hole. Troy's having some back issues.
Troy's having some back issues. Dan said that he's going to keep an eye on the camera guy a little bit better this time.
Right,
and,
yeah.
18. None of that funny business, right?
Yeah. No, we don't. I don't want to aim at him anymore. He's had a rough day, so.
Okay, man.
Hey, par 5, all the way in, right?
Yeah. Par 5.
So you get another big shot. Show us the way, will you?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Yeah, 500 yards.
500, let's do it.
That's a beaut.
That is a good one.
That's a beaut.
Thank you.
I cannot believe on that, what is that, 5% you said?
5-degree driver, yeah.
Wow. Dave, you got something to shoot at out there? Kid give you something to shoot for?
He did, but I'm not going to try that. I'll need the doctor back here if I tried to.
Nice shot.
Good ball there.
I'll take it. Very nice.
Well played.
Cutting back in there.
No way.
Yeah, you're fine.
Oh, good.
Very nice layup. So I'm out here about 270, just a layup.
You're out here at 270 and still no sight of Dan's ball.
Well, he is a big hitter.
You gonna lay up?
Oh yeah.
Okay, you see the water there to the left, right?
Oh yeah.
Nice shot.
Thank you. Okay, Dan, you hit that 380. That's ridiculous. Yeah. How far out are you? 160?
I got about 160 left.
What are you gonna hit now? Like a little flip lob wedge?
It's a pitching wedge.
Pitching wedge. Okay. And he hit it. He's right at the flag.
Gotta go a little bit.
I saw it come down.
Dan, very nice pitching wedge.
Thank you.
Luckily, you chunked it a little bit and didn't hit the clubhouse.
I know, it's a good thing.
Johnny's out here, 104. He likes it.
Gotta go a little bit. Oh, there you go, got over the ridge.
Look at you.
Woo. He likes it.
Keep going.
Yeah, it's kind of what I do all the time.
Yeah.
Try to go at the pin.
That would be called Dan the Real Deal Eastham. He's only got an eagle and a birdie today.
Yeah, I'll take it. I wanted that second eagle, but I'm okay with birdies.
Very nice. He won 360 and 380, so.
What about that deal when you tried to fish, oh, my short game's not that good, and you stick that wedge, but which you did it.
Yeah, well, that's just the pressure of the camera. You know, we're thriving on that.
I think you're trying to get in our pocket.
He's being modest.
If there was money on it, I guarantee I would have been in the bunker.
Okay, so all you guys out there that need a good scramble partner, give Dan a call. We're not going to give you his number, but if you can find him, he'd be a great guy to have on your team, right?
Yep. $50 an hour, I'm all yours.
Nothing to it, right? Hey, great job, man.
Thank
great
you
having
much.
You on the show.
Thanks for having me.
That was a lot of fun.
Great playing with you guys. Thank you.
Hey, we got more coming up, so don't go anywhere. Welcome back to Those Golf Guys. Just finishing up at Hidden Valley. Another great show with some great guests.
Great guests. Great day. Great course. I think Dan is a good kid.
Yep.
Of course, Ward's always nice to have around.
Yeah.
And the course is beautiful.
It is, isn't it?
It is, and Dan only outdrove you by 100 yards on that last hole.
Was that it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what about that kid? 360, 380.
Into the wind.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, when he takes those practice swings, it literally sounds like a jet going over.
I wonder why I never heard of him when he was a baseball player. Maybe he's a better golfer.
He might be.
Good thing I asked him when he was gone.
So, yeah.
That's right.
Okay, get back to Hidden Valley. We always talk about it. We always end up here sooner or later throughout the year.
Yep.
We love.
Yeah.
It's a great course. Very well established.
Very well established.
And seriously, if you're looking for a membership, I think this is where you got to at least investigate and check it out, don't you?
Absolutely. Go to the website or just give them a call and Ward will give you a tour. So, great show.
Great show. Love playing with you guys. Sure happy that Troy had a bad side if we didn't put up with him too much. Brought his game right back down to where mine was.
He'll be back to normal by next week.
That's right.
So until next week, we're Those Golf Guys.